All right, Chuck, thanks. We have a look at tonight's top stories for you now, including a demand for justice and answers from the family of a teenager tased and allegedly beaten by NYPD officers. The department says he was involved in looting. We know this case is still under investigation, and we will keep you posted. From the Circle controversy, police now guarding the statue, his thousands signed a petition demanding its removal. Governor Cuomo wants it to stay right where it is. And still to come on NBC Nightly News, the troubling decline found in many cases. This happened, and when the video shows, NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.